therefore, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I pronounce you husband and wife.